L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love, is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can't make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you.
First of all, we have no words how we can thank everybody here for coming out this way to the beautiful Amalfi Coast and celebrate this special day with us. The reason why you find yourself here in Ravello, in Villa Eva, because we each hold our own individual story, our friendship, and our love. Something we will cherish forever. Lindsey, here we are, my love. Our patience and endurance has been tested, but a special day is finally here. We did it. You and me together. Coming back to the Amalfi Coast, where I kneel in front of you, and you accepted me as your fiancé. I'm honored to be able to call you my wife, and I'm proud to be your husband. Our story so far has been one full of adventures, life experiences, and lessons, but far and foremost, full of unconditional love. When it comes to you, my way of the meaning of the word love comes straight from my heart and soul. And loving you is not just easy because you're beautiful. Even though I have to admit, your beauty did make me want to talk to you 24/7 after we met for the first time in Toronto.
Today, as I stand here and look at this beautiful woman before me, in her lovely gown, I can't help but reflect on my girl, who she was and who she has become. My little girl was always so loving and caring. Time flew by so quickly, from dance recitals to graduating high school and university. And now, here today, as a bride, my little girl is not so little anymore. I am so very proud of what and who she has become.
Lindsey Claire, where should I even begin? We have 27 years of memories, laughs, tears, and embarrassing moments that I can share in this exact moment. And while that'll all be mentioned, I'll start here. Since I was a little girl, Linz, I remember always looking up to you, my oldest sister. Your ambition, passion, love for all things, smile and flair, the way a room lights up and comes alive when you walk in. I have always strived to be like you. In my moments of need, you have flown across the world to be with me and hold my hand without being asked and without hesitation. To have you as a friend is a blessing, but to have you as my sister is truly a miracle. So please raise your glasses and join me in a toast to our newlyweds, Lindsey and Gidius. I love you both. Cheers.
Lindsey, my love. Meeting my future wife while I was traveling the East Coast on my first night was not something that was mentioned in the travel brochure. Since that night, I seized every single chance I had to get connected to the internet. From Toronto to Miami, standing in front of random restaurants and bars to get some Wi-Fi signal and check my iPhone for messages from this Canadian girl that left a mesmerizing impression on me. Fast forward, being in home in the Netherlands, I told my buddies, and they're here today, how special this one girl, Lindsey, from Canada was. The girl that I only met for a couple of hours, but could talk about all day long. And as time passed by, we created our own unique friendship. And I kept wondering if this could actually turn into a relationship. It's fair to say, I did not fall in love with you, but I walked in love with you. A walk I will continue to walk, hand in hand, side by side. And you look stunning today. Thank you for being the most loving, caring, and supporting partner you've been to me. And I promise you, once again, in front of all our family and friends today, that I will always be honest, faithful, and loyal to you. Ik hou van je.
It may have taken me some time, as 3 full years to be exact, to follow my heart and gather up the courage to take the leap of faith, but deep down, I always knew Gidius was my person. Thank you for choosing me and for your everlasting love. My heart will only be more full this fall when our next big day comes.
So with that, my friends, we are very excited to share with you today that we are pregnant. We are having twins. Thank you.